Hi guys, we're here at Pokemon. Just wanted to show you some of the stuff I've been working on this weekend. As you can see, this is Wartortle's body. Pretty big, and next to the DS we'll show you how big it is. I wanted to work on the body first, and I'm going to cook it as well, because then I can really focus on the head and give it all the energy and attention I need to. Down here, Zapdos's wings. All these little bits here I've saved as I've cut them out with this Stanley knife, well, Stanley blade here. Reason is because that's going to form a lot of the rest of the spikes all over Zapdos's body. It's got spikes on its tail and on its face as well. Over here, you can see these are going to be the feet. So I would recommend getting some wire if you think of doing this, some clippers as well. And if you guys have any questions, let me know.
This is going to be on a stand, Zapdos's. So that's actually going to be the tail. This is the body. I'm going to attach the feet onto there.
And yeah, hope you enjoy the video, and I'll post the rest of the videos up and another one with an update after I've cooked it. Got some more in the pipeline as well, and going to update you with a couple of the developments that I've done over this weekend.